So here we need to describe filtration and how it can separate a mixture into the parts. So of course, the first thing you need to know is what is filtration? So